Sounds. Sounds of EMI. Yes, it's Sounds of EMI again, and this time we feature music from the studios of Capitol, Liberty, and Disneyland Records. Kev Golsby at your service. Hi there, nice to have your company. All right, let's get underway with the most impressive-looking and listening album featuring the 25 pianos of Tommy Garrett. It's a collection of Broadway evergreens from the pens of people like Rodgers and Hart, Meredith Wilson, Julie Stein, Lerner and Lowe. And every number has been a big Broadway hit. And here's the very same from the smash show Gypsy. Right there from Gypsy, the Ethel Merman success, we played Everything's Coming Up Roses, and it's just one of 12 great tracks on the Liberty Premier series of Tommy Garrett and 25 Pianos, reliving the magic of a Broadway opening night. There really are 25 pianos on this one, played by some of Hollywood's finest musicians. And there's a beautiful cover, an inside cover shot of Times Square at night with all the lights of Broadway in reflection on the wet roads. Like I say, it's an impressive looking and listening LP. The 25 pianos play evergreens of Broadway. This is Sounds of EMI. I'm glad you're with us. We're Australia-wide, and wherever you are, we send our greetings. We'll be telling you a little later about our record competitions each week. So if you'd like to win yourself an album, don't go away. This time from the Capitol Studios, two of the biggest names in the business, Dean Martin and Nelson Riddle. It's El Dino's new album of Amor, and with some Latin backings by Nelson, it really swings. Which one will we play, Ken? John? Any suggestions? How about the title track, fellas? Cha-cha d'amor, Dino.
Cha cha-cha-cha d'amour. Take this song to my lover. Shoo, shoo, little bird. Go and find my love. Cha-cha-cha d'amour. Serenade at her window. Shoo, shoo, little bird. Sing my song of love. Tell her I will wait. Well, if she names the date, tell her that I care more than I can bear. When we are apart, how it hurts my heart. So fly away and say I hope and pray this lover's melody will bring her back to me. Cha-cha-cha d'amour. Take this song to my lover. Shoo, shoo, little bird. Go and find my love. Cha-cha-cha d'amour. Serenade at her window. Shoo, shoo, little bird. Sing my song of love. Shoo, shoo, little bird. Tell her of my love.
That boy is so relaxed. Dean Martin and Cha-Cha-Cha d'Amour. That's from his album called Cha-Cha d'Amour, his very newest LP from Capitol. You like the Latin beat there? Well, they're all that way, and the accent is on love, every track. And don't the girls do just that? You better watch out for the Senorina stampede at your store. Again, there are 12 numbers on this, some featuring a very nice low-pitched flute or Spanish guitar to complement the mellow Martin man. Let's take it again, Dean.
Cha-cha-cha d'amour. Serenade at her window. Shoo-shoo, little bird. Sing my song of love. Shoo-shoo, little bird. Tell her of my love.
Sounds of EMI. On Vista, here's Annette from her new Story of My Teens LP.
Sweetest girl I've seen. Someday we're gonna marry and you'll be my pineapple queen. I saw a boy on Oahu Isle, floating down the bay on a crocodile. He waved at me and he swam ashore, and I knew he'd be mine forevermore.
Pineapple princess, he calls me pineapple princess. All day as he plays
coconut, then we'll be beachcombing royal.
on Wiki Wiki Wacky Waikiki.
Pineapple Princess, he calls me Pineapple Princess all day as he plays his ukulele on the hill above the bay. Pineapple Princess, I love you, you're the sweetest girl I've seen. Someday we're gonna marry and you'll be my Pineapple Queen.
We have a few problems. I'm rushing from the control room back to the studio and just in time for the records to finish. Well, this is a nice album and it has a lot of information for fans of Annette Funicello, with some beautiful photographs tracing her career from the original days of the Mouseketeers up to her present day epics and triumphs with people like Tommy Sands and movies like Babes in Toyland. It's a good album. A lot of information and some good songs. Originally of the Mouseketeers, of course, but now emerging as a very attractive and talented young pop singer, Annette, tracing her story in song. It's released this week, Story of My Teens. Don't forget the Sounds competition. Tell us which disc you like best in today's show. Tell us why you like it best. And the best letter from each state wins a copy of that album they've selected. Mark your entry, Contest 6. Thanks, Ken. We'll be reading the names of our last batch of winners in the next show. Well, we would have done that now, but as the program is heard Australia-wide, there is a little delay in receiving all of the entries in time, but don't let that worry you. Do drop us a line. Tell us why you maybe like this new George Shearing album, Concerto of My Love. Too much. Portrait of Jenny, beautifully played. George Shearing with orchestra and choir, taken from Concerto for My Love on Capitol, released and in your record store this week. If you like what you heard, tell us why and win the disc, if yours is the best letter statewise. Write to Sounds of EMI, EMI, Castle Ray Street, Sydney. That's all till next time. Kev Golsby speaking.